On the turning stick of Malkin is the Letang pass. Malkin trying to sashay by, and he got it on goal and a save made by Lundqvist. He scores!
Evgeni Malkin's been heating up since game five of the Columbus series. This is against the top defensive pair of the Rangers. A tank through the middle and the fourth line. Stahl and Girardi on the ice. Both of them get confused. No communication at all. Usually that's McDonough there instead of Stahl. Girardi takes a body. Can't contain him. Stahl comes over. One chance. Lundqvist down and out. And Geno Malkin doesn't quit on the play. That just shows you the importance of communicating with your partner. There's a little difference.